good old Lord, what's up right now? Good old Lord, I'ma make it someday somehow. What you telling yourself? But you ain't focused on what's important, mentality to hell. Everybody in the world only want one thing. What's that? Infinite power in a pocket full of wealth. It's like, I'ma bring it back to the basics. Nobody can erase it. People in the street going ape shit, battling depression, but nobody wanna say shit. I'ma bring it back to the bring it back to the basics. I'ma bring it back to the I'ma get on. That's what I've been on. Fucking with your mind, trying to turn shit on. But they wanna pit me as a villain, even though I'm here to open their mind through the rhyme of life. I got to open their mind and design the right time to make a decision to get in. I'm making a decision, cause I'ma hit them and get them living. They wonder what I'm giving, I'ma never give in. I gotta let everybody know I'm in their mind right now. Make you feel like dying right now. I'ma make you pray to God, to the good old Lord for a sign right now. I'ma get up in your mind right now. Make you feel like dying right now. I'ma make you pray to God, to the good old Lord for a sign right now. Good old Lord. I'ma bring it back to the basics. Nobody can erase it. People in the street going ape shit, battling depression, but nobody wanna say shit. But nobody wanna say, I've been living with this every day. But nobody wanna say, everything will be okay.
Los Angeles, California, in the heart of Hollywood. I stood next to my wife in a line, surrounded by hundreds of other people on our way to watch Star Wars, when suddenly I was engulfed in fear and panic as my body began to fade. In this moment, my mind was full of clarity, but my body insisted it was in danger. I looked around and I told myself I was safe, I was fine, but I was convinced that something was wrong. Before I knew it, I felt as though I was going to fall and fade away. My body grew weak, and soon enough I found myself in a hospital bed being told what I went through was anxiety. I refused to believe this story. I searched and searched for the cause of what had happened to me. I began to feel detached from reality. I felt as though I was seeing the world through a glass. I got blood work done, analysis of my mind and body to no avail. The doctor said it was anxiety. But how could it be anxiety? How could anxiety make me physically feel off balance? How could anxiety make me feel as though I was fading from this world and on the brink of death? Derealization. The sense of being out of one's body. I'm not here, I'm not me, I'm not real. Nothing is, nothing but this feeling of panic. Nobody understands. Nobody knows the suffering, this physical feeling. It can't be anxiety, it can't. Can it in fact be the mind controlling the body? Yeah, of course. I'm so in control of my mind and my body that I'm subconsciously forcing myself into a state of self-bondage, entangled by the ropes of my own mind. I am unhappy, not with life, but with this feeling. I am scared, I am human. I am a man, but I look in the mirror and I see a child. I am an adult who recognize grown-ups don't really know shit, and they never did. And it scares me because now I'm just a grown-up who doesn't know shit. But one thing I do know is this feeling, this horrible feeling is going to kill me. No, this feeling, this anxiety is nothing. I have anxiety, just like you, the person I wrote this for. And together we will overcome this feeling. We will remember, despite the attacks and constant feeling of our mind and body being on the edge, that we are alive. And any moments we have free of this feeling, we will not take for granted. We will rejoice in this gift that is life. We will rejoice in this day that we have been given. We will accept our anxiety and strive for the betterment of ourselves, starting with mental health. We will accept ourselves as we are, and we will be happy with the person we see in the mirror. We will accept ourselves and live with anxiety.
That's the first in my life I've ever done something like that. I'm not really sure how it goes.